Working costs are so high, the cost of fuel, the cost of fertiliser, everything. We don't actually know if farm ownership will ever be
a possibility for you guys.
We're going to reduce the regulatory burden, and we're really going to go out and make sure we are the world's best farmers for the next 50 years.